Wrong here.
But it looks wrong.
We've got a great signal here.
Another Roman. And look what I've just found. Isn't that just fantastic? And there's either side. So you said about age 82 on mine.
Look how beautiful that is. Look at that. Look at the work on that. Are you getting this?
Yeah. Viking treasure found in a field in West Cumbria is now on display at a museum in Whitehaven. The Bekermit hoard was uncovered by two men with metal detectors in 2014. The items have since been studied by experts at the British Museum, and some of the Norse items are thought to have been brought to Cumbria from Russia.
You can go up one day and be out 4 or 5 hours and come back with absolutely nothing. And then you can go back to the same place the following day and discover this.
Ha ha ha!